Good morning, students. Good morning, my friends. Good morning, my neighbors. Yes, this is your teacher, Madam Jane. I'm back to my class, Italian Pidgin English class. Now, welcome back to my class, my classroom. Okay? Please, if you are new here, though the channel is new, do me a favor, click the like button, subscription button, and like the video. You can share to your friends and everyone around you so that you can bring me friends and you can bring your neighbors to also come and learn. Okay? Today, as I said yesterday, as you may tell you, yesterday, say we will learn alphabet. Today, the alphabet, Italian alphabet, now won't make we learn today. Okay? I don't already write them that make we count them. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, R, S, T, U, V, Z. Okay? I want to tell us how then they take column out. Because these things we're gonna see here now, it looks like it be like that of Nigeria, where they use like A, B, C, D. Yes, they look like the same, but there are something that you get some way no be the same with that of Nigeria. You get some way no be, say we know they pronounce them. Okay, if you now look here now, and I go see, say this one day 21, make we count up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. That is 21. But English only 26. So as it be 21 now, you know complete. The letter go borrow, as you take go borrow bicycle from your friend, from your neighbor, or borrow something. As you talk go borrow from Latin. Now the same place English borrow. But we man, we borrow te, then they just borrow. And the team. And our own way we borrow for English, they use them for long, like you go see Kevin, you go see person name, they answer John. But they borrow their own. They know to they even use them. I can't the one. Like the ones where they borrow now. If you reach after A, you get E. Now get J like this. You can't get K like Kappa. Okay? They move after V, they come borrow W, where they call W. Okay? They come borrow X, they come borrow Y. Okay? I will tell them how they take column. Now, I don't complete 26. Okay? Don't complete 26 in number. It don't be like the one where they use for Nigeria. Okay? Now, to call out these numbers, this alphabet, I mean to say, to call them out, you know, call two day like our own. If na English, they say A, but they own a A. If you want to call like Ancona, if you want to call like Anima, Animale, you call A. B, like Bishi, Bashi. She, like, when you want to call, say, Shao. All those things will be, I know we'll come to name them, but one. Now you will go do as, I will give you a assignment, you go find other ones. Okay? D, like when you want write like let me dove vai, dove and that. Okay? R, when you want to call like Empoli, elegante. You know, they get so many things, so you go find out and they give you one. F, like the one called Ferrovia, that place where we say train in the past, so they call them Ferrovia. G, like the uncle Giocattoli, Giardino, H, Hotel. E, Io, Imola. This one where they borrow, They better tell us they borrow. J, they call them Ilunga, but for English, na J. So even if they call them that Ilunga finish, they no even come use them much. The one called Jacobo, they go use them. Or they go see call and ya instead of J, like Juventus. Then they go use, they go write and J, but they go pronounce, they go call and act like yo. You understand? Kappa. Then they call and Kappa. Okay, now person name. They use and write borrow name. Name will be foreign name, they use that. L, like lunga. M like motorino montagna. N no naso. O occhio. P Pietro. Parcheggio. Pisa. Q quando. 4 R like Roma rovinata di ok S spaghetti stadium T Torino trova U uomo uova V vino volere voglio. This one they call and W V. If you listen to this, you will see that now them even get better name. Because me, I like their name instead of W. But in English, and they say W. But their own now V. V where they double. Now it be this. W V. So if person as it was your name, if your name now Williams, you go say if you want pronounce it, you go say W V. I'm sorry for you. So that is it. Your name, if your name starts with Williams, if you want to call him for it, you go call and double V. Because now V way there together, now it be double. Double what it means double. Double. X long. X. X. Like in xylophone. Y long. If they want to call him out, they call him Y long. But if they want to use the right out, they use the right like Yash. No talking yash, no more, no concept, I talking yash. Yash, that's where people they use go fly for sea. People say they go see, stand like this, go carry them on top of water. Me, I know like that, and they fear. Then Zeta, where be Zino, where should they carry for back, they go school. You can use this one. Okay. Now, we don't call them out. Now, we say we don't pronounce them. Okay? If you don't understand anything, I beg. Drop and there, I go help you. I can even make a voice record on how to pronounce and send to you. But this one, what we say, I go talk one, I go explain. No to the goal. Okay? So inside all this alphabet, they still get a vowel. When they become vocal. When it did too many, become vocal. When it did too many vowels. Like this one, and a vowel. This by again. Now, vowel will be this. So, this Bible is blessing itself, not me. Vowel, vocal. Uno, due. Tre. Quattro. Or this one, cinque. They have five vocali, just like the one for English. I won't make me write them out so that it go easy for us to use them. Okay, when I'm nervous, I know Sarah don't copy finish. You be fast though. Don't tell me, Auntie, make I wait. Auntie, know they go back now, forward, me, they go. Me, I know they like to go back. Like the vowels, now five them be. Five vocal. In English, they call them vowels. I don't get good in right handwriting. I make my teacher, they mark my book will last because they give an edit. This vocal, they are A, A, E, O, U. Okay, now the same thing for English. Now it makes me dead lucky. So if you learn these five vocals, it will help you to form words, especially names of everything, not where you get them. Even if you can grow a day for get them for time. For their country, not where no get name. So all these things now, these three, five vowels, now you go use get name. Let me give you an example. Make an example for us here. Okay? Like if you want to write something like, let me use the food spaghetti. I don't say we like them too much, and I ain't gonna eat it. If you want like rice spaghetti, spaghetti. This is it. Okay. How many vowels you get now? See, 1, 2, 3. You see? These three voice. Now, if you come out there, it don't make sense. It don't make sense. You know, sir. So, voice, they give sense to consonant. If they make them complete, just they are like husband and wife. You know, if you don't use them, you know, go fit call, do anything for call anything. Other country feel the user like all this in Asia, but for Italy, if you want day yet, you must get all the things get voice inside. So nine be the thing, nine be the work of voice. If they help, they give sense. If they give brain. If they help consonants balance well. Okay. Make you go ahead. I want us to talk about small articles now and to show you where vowel they help. Because this vowel now, wanna see, you get it all, you get it all, voila. You know, too, they like to stand on this own, they like to carry something, the article. Any of them where article they follow. For Italo, for English, they call them the articles. The articles. But in Italo, we call them le articoli. I think le articoli, they call them le articoli. Capito. So now they know they like to stay on their own. They want to carry something at the back. But consonant, you can start them with e, la, le. But this one now, vowels, they know they start on their own. Example now, for English, if you want to write egg, you must put not the egg, you have to put an. You see this N now, you know, see? You cannot write a egg because A na vowel, E na vowel. You can't carry N. This N now, I ain't go help and get sense. Without this N, you never get sense. You no go make sense at all. The same thing there for Italo. Italo, oh, if you no carry vowel, you no go carry vowel, you must carry consonant before you go make sense. You know, see? When I say we dey lucky for this country, it's a matter of listing and learn. If you use your own Nigerian sense from here, it will help you. If you use the little way you learn for secondary school or primary school, it will help you well. Okay? If I want to give you an example of the same egg for Italona, wova, kind of a tall egg. You cannot just use the article la. You cannot do that, you know? Not even L. You use L apostrophe, wova. You know, Sian, this apostrophe now. It don't swallow. It's supposed to be low. Ma double this one and vowel. This one no go with this one. Two of them then go fight. You know, say that two of them are woman. Two men know they stay one place. If you join two of them together, I can't say katakata. Now make the command the own. They come now use this apostrophe. The girl, the woman can't relax. Next time we will talk more about articles. Okay? Next video, I will bring out all the articles where they get Italo, because Italo get their own. Their own, no, they said they know they stay one place. They like to change, they keep changing. You know, see, you know why I like it? For English, the articles, you know too many like that. It's if it be they, if it be they, if it be a, if it be an. But Italo own, they get ah, that one, even me, as I did, they confuse me. So Italo, they get E, make I start from the couple because E, now be the man, now man, now they start everything. They get E, they get La, they get Lo, they get Le. You plenty, you there for their body. Now, they want to confuse me, oh. Trust me now. They know they confuse me, reach this one. Me, I Le, like this. They get, which other one? Lo, I don't like them. They get so many. I will come back with that one. I will come back with that package. I will package it well. I don't want to make you go too much inside it. Then in that next class, I will tell them afterwards, I don't tell them how to use the article. Because the article you get their own, as I said. If na animal, you know, go get what the man gets. But for English, na this three. For English, na this three, mainly now we keep the use. The man, the woman, the animal. If na animal, you get another article where we say na it. But that one is the qualified second person. You go come for that one. You understand? like animal can use it. But for Italo, their own are like this. You know, their woman gets her own article different. Their man gets his own article. Even the animals, they suppose get one together like in English, they no come get. They get different, depending on their sex, depending if they are male or female. So in our next class, I'm going to teach us the articles. Then as we go on, I will teach us verbs, all the, how do they call it, all the articles in English and the Italian. We will now separate them and show us how they are being used, okay? Till then, I see the man, your madam, your teacher, Madam Jane. Do me a favor, subscribe to my channel, Italian Pidgin English Class. Invite your friends, even your enemies are welcome. Who knows, you might be the one to help her or him. May God bless you as you do so. I still remain your girl, your Madam Jen. Ciao, see ya.